and how difficult it is. Because even though how much we want it to be perfect and working, usually it just ends up making us heartbroken. So the song is called Don't Hurt Me Now.
I feel for you.